Welcome, listener, to a premiere broadcasted recording. This Capriccio for Violin and Orchestra, by Peter Thompson, was written in 2007, and subsequently published in 2010. The work has remained unperformed, although the piece in a violin and piano arrangement was given an open rehearsal to an invited audience by violinist Helena Moore, with the composer at the piano, in Rotherhurst House in 2016. As the moods are constantly flitting, it is aptly thus called a capriccio, but also, the opening and closing bars are in themselves inherently capricious and free as the flight of a butterfly. This capricious quality, some might feel, offers a challenge to Gene Meccanico's accurate playing, playing that is otherwise faultless in its accuracy. However, Sir John Meccanico and his MSO offer a tactful backdrop, and the gist of the work, with its memorable themes, can be gleaned by a sympathetic hearing of this first performance.
Thank you.